She was an aspiring woman yet to be a mother. She was beautiful, not like those girls you see in a cover of a magazine, but she was beautiful for the way she taught. She was the type of flower that could still grow even after a forest fire. She was a girl with the galaxies in her eyes and the universe in her mind. She was the pride of her family. She was a girl who did everything she could to protect and preserve her dignity, but she was forcefully taken, brutally. She was abused and humiliated. Her pride that meant everything to her was illegally taken by some morally retarded son of Adam. Oh, son of Adam, you stripped away her self-worth layer by layer until there was nothing left of her identity. Then you tried to cage her, contain her, and inject her with nothing but self-doubt. It was a moment, an experience where all her trust, her sanity, her intimacy, her privacy, her voice, her confidence was smashed and gone, and all there is was pain. I believe when a woman stands up for herself, she has stood up for all women. So those who have voice must speak for the voiceless. I am the voice of the voiceless, and I am a female, and I say no to rape. My name is Raya Umar Tufa, and the title of my piece is The Tears of a Bleeding Woman, and I'm from Wish. Thank you very much.